For this next gray mug, I decided that I really love the colors on the last one, but I wanted to drop the red and just do a nice pink and white. With the gray background, I just thought it would be like such a delicate, pretty little piece. And so I definitely wanted to go in with more of a flower mandala design. And here is the finished piece.